Good evening and welcome again to Learning Kikuyu with Teacher Martin. Today we are going to look into the names of our body parts. And I have that illustration, not a very good picture, but I hope it is going to assist me to teach you some of the name of some of our body parts. And I've written them in Kikuyu. So we are just going through this image. So you have the face. Face in Kikuyu is Odio. Odio, for instance. My face in Kikuyu is Odio Wakwa. Head is Woko. Woko. We have head. Head in Kikuyu is Kiogo, and some other people you call it Motwe, but Kiogo sounds more of human. When you say Motwe, for instance, in the song of Samido, Dire Motwe Mwega, he means that he doesn't have a normal head, or he does not think clearly. Anyway, let's go back. We have shoulder. Shoulder in Kikuyu is keade. Keade in plural is shiade. We have chest. Chest in Kikuyu is gedori. Gedori. We have the abdomen. Abdomen in Kikuyu is da. Da. We have waist. Waist in Kikuyu is johero. Johero. So you can say like a lady with a slim waist, you can say ena johero jeke. Okay? Ena johero jeke. That is to say she has a slim waist. We have the thighs. In Kikuyu is kiero, kiero. When you want to refer to both thighs, it is shiero, shiero. We have the leg. Leg in singular form is kogoro. In plural form is magoro, magoro. Okay. We have the knee. Knee in Kikuyu is iru, for instance, iru leakwa, my knee. And then we have the heel. In Kikuyu is itede. In plural form, for instance, if you want to refer to both legs heels, you say matede. And then we have down there in your feet, we call it ikinya. Okay, ikinya. So let me just share more words that we can read today, before we close this session. Just a minute. Yeah, we have already gone through this. Yeah. But it's also important to know the I in Kikuyu. I is rido, rido. When you want to refer to both of them, that is eyes, you say maido, maido. Okay. Then we have mouth in Kikuyu is kanua. For instance, you can say kanua gakwa. Okay, that is my mouth. Or you can say something bad like tumia kanua. It sounds bad, but it means keep quiet. Tumia kanua. But the good way to say it with etiquette is to say kira. Okay, kira. But if you say tumia kanua, it is like telling somebody shut up. Okay, Okay, let's go on. We have ears. Ears in Kikuyu is mato. When you want to refer to one ear, you say woto. Okay, then we have nose. Okay, nose in Kikuyu, nose is inioro. 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 Then we have a figure. A single figure is keara. Okay, this is keara. When you want to refer to several figures, it's shiara, shiara, shiakwa, my figures. Okay, then we have the elbow. In Kikuyu, elbow is kegokora. This name kegokora, kegokora. And then we have the palm. Palm, palm is this part of your hand. It is rohe. For instance, nego koriga rohe, I will slap you. Okay, yeah, nego koriga rohe. And then we have this part of your head. Okay, is it called the temple? I am no, I'm not sure. Anyway, this part of your head in Kikuyu is dhidhi, dhidhi. Okay, dhidhi. And then we have neck, neck. Neck in Kikuyu is gigo, gigo, gigo. And then we have the cheeks, cheeks. Cheeks in Kikuyu is makai. For instance, you can say muiretu orea ena makai mega. That is to say that lady has beautiful cheeks. Whatever that means. So I want us to stop there today. Or we can just do these examples like tuonaga na maitho. That is to say, we see with our eyes. Tuonaga na maitho. We see with our eyes. And then we can go to this one. Tuleaga na kanua. We eat with our mouth. Mouth, we say it is kanua. We eat with our mouth. And then you can say, we hear with our ears. Tuiguaga na mato. Mato. Mato is ears. Okay? And then what else can I sum up with? Like the wazees, like me, they have the mouth stick. So, in Kikuyu, this part is called kereru. Kereru. Okay? This is kereru. And the hair that grows here is called deru. Deru. Okay, and then we have hair. Hair, I don't have because I'm already shaved, but ladies have hair in Kikuyu is juere. A good example is he bia siagotuma juere. Give me money to have my hair made. Okay. So I hope you have enjoyed that lesson. Have a good weekend and see you in the next.